Salaam, Namaste, Khushamdeed to everybody, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Dhruv Sangari. I'm going to present some Sufi music, semi-classical Sufi music from the Indian subcontinent for you this evening. I'm very pleased and honored to be part of the effort by the Nasreen and Alam Sher Foundation. I'm very happy that they invited me. And I think, as Alamji says, it takes one to see one. And I think what he has done here is something amazing, and the whole team. I was here last year teaching briefly at Colby College as artist in residence, and I made some wonderful associations in my time here with many students and faculty. And I'm very honored that today two of them have consented to be part of this evening, Jordan Benson, who is a drummer and also teaches some classes at Colby, and Eric Thomas, who is a jazz maestro as well as clarinet player, who also is a professor at Colby College. And with us is also Jeff, who is a fantastic, I may say, sitar player. And he has been playing for many, many years, and we are very honored that he has joined us here today. The first song I will present is a Farsi composition, which was it's a ghazal, or some people call it a Naat-e Arifana, which was written down by Hazrat Amir Khusro, who lived in the 1300s, who is considered the father of modern Indian classical music. And this song was written almost 700 years ago, so more than 700 years ago. And the composition is by one of my ustads, Ustad Hazrat Ali Khan Sahab's father, Ustad Fateh Ali Khan, and the beat is 4/4. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Mambudam namidanam che Thank you. तुमसे महबूबे मलायक बन गया।
Thank you.